So this will be 4 into n, baki aapko malum hai, and you can solve, and answer will come out as, you have to solve on your own, tally this answer, s is equal to n by 2, 4n square, plus 7n, plus 21, initially. Let us say s is equal to 6, aur fir yahan pe sigma r square ki value likhenge, which is n into n plus 1, into 2n plus 1 by 6 plus 11 into n plus 1 by 2 plus 4n. Aise likhenge. Now 6 and 6 will get cancelled. What we will do, we will not solve and make a cubic equation or anything like that. We will take n common. So this will be n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 plus 11 by 2 n plus 1 plus 4. Aise likhenge beta. Kyun? Kyunki quadratic tak kyun chhod dete hain? Quadratic ke hum factor kar sakte hain middle term split wagera karke aasani se. Samajh mein aaya aapko? Hamesha ye common le lenge. Jin logon ne nahi kiya n. और इस वैल्यू को याद रख सकते हैं n plus 1 2 n plus 1 को हम लिख देंगे डायरेक्टली 2n square plus 3n plus 1 ये बार-बार आता है सीक्वेंस में तो हम इसको याद भी रख सकते हैं दैट n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 will be equal to 2n square plus 3n plus 1 यहां तक लिख लें जरा फटाफट फिर उसके बाद है 11 by 2 n plus 11 by 2 plus 4 अब इसके बाद LCM ले लिया 2 बाहर this will become 4n square plus 6n plus 2 plus 11n plus 11 plus 8 this will become n by 2 4n square plus 17n, 6n plus 11n, 2 plus 8, 10, 10 plus 11, 21. This is my final answer, which is tallying here.